Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Are you serious right now? That's so annoying. I just lost 5k souls. I couldn't see, man. I couldn't see, and I got wrecked. There was a mine or something there. It got me real good. That sucks, man. I need better armor, but... Oh, that sucks. Okay. I should have been more careful. I need to not carry any potions that I don't plan on using. Because they always get me killed. Every time. Every freaking time. I only want health pots. Like, that's it. So that's cool. You completed that quest, or oh, okay, it was from him dying. I got the elite gem too. Oh, I should probably get my chest, wherever the heck it is. I'm not gonna lie, I miss my fire axe that allows me to run super fast. I miss it severely. Hey, are we gonna need more people at this hideout than just us for the runes? Dude, I take almost no damage. This is freaking awesome. This is my happy place, man. I'm a god in here. I think that I'm weak to fire damage. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Wasn't up there. Man, it worked. The underground thing, I think, worked on the first level, but I don't know if it's working on the second level. Hmm. Oh, you found it? Nice. Hey, Kitreal, are we gonna need more than just two, runes? Hideout runes, I mean? Hello, Assassin Raw, how are you? Bridge is built, Tabby said. Gosh, dang. Oh, I'm doing good, man. Thank you. Thanks for asking, and I'm glad you're doing well, too. Oh, wait. Do we need to go back to get the chest? Probably. Oh, no, it's right here. Never mind. Oh, crap. Explodey bits, man. Explodey bits. Okay, we got done with the raid. Actually, that's funny. Because, yes, it definitely hurts. You gotta have cold potions. There should be some in the bank. Oh, you're just saying, oh, okay, you're talking about just the people in it. Yeah, you need to make some new armor then, probably. Which I know I need to do, too. Where do we get the Midnight U essence? I don't actually remember where I got that from. Oh, I need to return to him with the gold chain. Dinner is open? Dang, son. I thought we would need more than that or something. In case someone needs a decent weapon, I'm putting a fire mole in the stash that can be upgraded. I got it from a quest. I have no idea where the Jotun is, but I know I'm going to need its souls to repair my weapons. I don't have 10k right now. I could have had 10k, but unfortunately I do not. I died, unfortunately. My rune, my lucky rune has been super stingy this go around. Usually I get pretty lucky with it, but it's been pretty hateful. I think it's been giving me extra on things I just didn't need. I mean, a horn for a victory. That's basically what we're looking at there. Unless Fenrir has the same amount of health as it did when it, with 10 people, and then that's sketchy. Might as well do it to see how good it is. I'll tell you that I'm not overly fond of the void hammer. Yep, that's what the nighttime's for. That's probably where all of us are gonna struggle. Is those particular items. Yep, that's exactly where we're gonna struggle. Heck, I didn't get a whole lot of them. I only got two this time. Oh, not enough souls. What do you mean, not enough souls? Okay, I guess we need to go figure out this Jotun and then figure out when we're gonna do Fenrir. Oh, I repaired the wrong weapon. Oh, dude, she's hefty. We are going to need help. Oh, God. Good job, everyone. Keep up the good work. My weapon's about to break. Yeah, I'll probably have it dead by the time I get back. Oh, I can't repair that? Oh, it costs 280? Oh, God. Okay. Nice, Tabby Toe Beans. Did you get a achievement for that? No? Oh, because you had already done it before. I'll be able to repair my weapon now. So for the last hit, I think Kitrill, you don't have the achievement for a last hit yet. So if it's a if it's a Jotun or something, if it's a Jotun, or you have if you have the last hit for something, step back and let others finish it off. For like the Jotuns or Fenrir or something. Now I don't think any of us have a last hit for Fenrir, so he's fair game. You did? You bought the horn weapon? Do we gotta defend tonight? If we gotta defend tonight, let's not leave yet, but... I don't know if we gotta defend tonight. Well, I mean, I know I can upgrade my void weapon. Or maybe Tabby can upgrade her void weapon. Oh, unless you just used them. If you just used the rings, then I guess it doesn't matter. If you can upgrade to purple, then upgrade to purple, Tabby. If we have enough for it. Okay, let's beeline it to Fenrir, I guess, right after this wave. Make sure that you guys take healing potions. You're probably going to need them for oh crap moments. And we may have to attack him two separate nights. It just depends on how much damage we do to him the first time. Tabby, were you able to upgrade your weapon? Okay, cool. All right, Jimmy, you take it easy, man. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Hopefully we have enough extra materials for all. I'm as ready as I can be. I got my purple weapon. It is upgraded to purple. I'm ready. My body is kind of ready. We'll see. I'm starting to get nervous. I know I fought it before, but we got it. Good luck, Warband. Good luck. So, purple doesn't have an up arrow. Neither did fire. So, is he weak to ice? Oh, crap. I derped. Is he weak to ice, then? Or not weak to anything? He's just strong against thunder. I'm raising this gate. Because, yeah. Dude, we got wrecked. I'm super sad. So he's not weak to void. So basically, you want to go... Well, just whatever. Whatever's strongest for you. Oh, that makes it rain on him? So, rain of arrows. That's awesome. Why are you doing? Oh, wow, my skill does over 1600 damage to him. I'm gonna use my skill more often. That's crazy. Oh, come on. I couldn't get my character to back up. He kept running into it. Sometimes the controls can be janky. I was clicking back and my character just kept running into it. So I need to whack him, back up, throw my skills at him, rinse and repeat, basically. Oh, wow. Thank you. I went ahead and died because that way I can help defend. Biggin' over here. Skills must have a certain level of piercing, because they do a crap ton more damage than everything else. Jotun shouldn't be close. It was just summoned while we were in that last fight. I mean, it shouldn't be. Unless I misread the message, and then it's really close. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that this one was summoned during while we were fighting just now. I'm pretty sure, unless I'm remembering wrong. We should be able to finish Fenrir off, though, after this night. Should be able to. Oh, all of my armor's broken, I think. It is garbage armor, so it kind of makes sense. That's funny. Yeah, it would. It would definitely be better if the Warden's skill wasn't bugged. Alright, let's go back and try to finish off this Fenrir. Thank you. Dude, he held way too soon. Dude, before I never got hit by his stuff. God dang, dude. My armor just is not good enough to survive that. Oh, dang, he went for Tabby. I was gonna res her. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. You know what, one thing we can guarantee if the warband's here is that one of us are getting the last hit. I really like that. I thought about that right then, and I was just like, what? So now, next time, I'm taking a step back. Next time we're fighting the last boss, I don't need to last hit him anymore. Not for a while, anyways. I don't think I need multiple last hits on him, do I? Alright, let's bail, y'all. Let's bail. That was a really good run. Four of us beat it. Proof that you do not need a full group. Like a full 10-man group. One on each boss? Okay, that's fine by me. I'm getting out, man. Dude, we only won twice today, but that's raking it in. That's 16 horns. Unlock.